Here's how you actually embed a SoundCloud file in a Blogger blog. So I'm on SoundCloud and I've uploaded a file. So I've just called it sample file. It's a good idea to add tags. So I might add the tag to this sample, and I can add test. So you can add as many tags as you want. Tags are just keywords to help you find this later on. It's a really good to describe. Good idea to write a short description. Sample file to show a demo. Whatever your description is, make sure you make it public. You can decide whether you want to share it on any social channels or not. And if you'd like to choose an image, you can click here and choose an image and upload it, and it will become the placeholder image for the audio file. Okay, once you've done that, you say save, and here it is here. Now, once you've done that, you can go to the track. There's the file there, and you see underneath the file there's a button that says share. Click the share button. And it will take you to this panel that says share, embed, or message. We actually want to embed. So click that. When you embed it, you can embed one of two sizes, either this large square one or this longer horizontal one. Personally, I prefer the horizontal one, but it's entirely up to you. The important thing is it gives you this little piece of code here. You don't need to understand what it says. You just need to click on it, right-click, and copy. And take that piece of code. That is called embed code. Right, once you've got that, flip over to Blogger, open a new blog post, and what you need to do is paste the code in here. Now, if you just paste it in like this, then when you publish it, all you'll see is the code. So you need to press this button here that says HTML and switch to the HTML view of this page. Then you can paste the page in, so right-click and paste, and you can see there is the snippet of code. Once you've done that, then you can switch back to the compose mode. So you only need to go to HTML mode to paste the code in, and then you just come straight back to normal mode. And you can see there is the post there. Do make sure you give it a title, my test. Okay, and if you need to write something about this post, you can just write it underneath like so. Yours should say something more than that. And when you're ready, then you hit publish.